first start behind you? Was that experience everything you expected it to be? Did anything surprise you?
I don't think anything surprised me. I think it's definitely what I expected out of it my first start. And coming away 1-0, that's the only thing you really can ask for, especially week one.
You talked last week about wanting to sink your alma mater after a win. What was that feeling like in that moment?
I didn't stop smiling during that alma mater, and I just to hold on to the guys being around Durham and Devin Studstill, just to be able to experience that and you know, have the opportunity to lead this offense, and then so seeing the alma mater was once in a lifetime opportunity.
Obviously, extending plays is a big part of your game. What's your approach as far as, you know, protecting yourself, getting down? You know, what you're doing that
way? I gotta get down a little bit more than I did today, but I'll learn. Obviously, I learned today. Took a couple shots. I wanted to get hit. So that felt really good for me, and then I got to be smarter a little bit, and then you know, slide in when the opportunity presents itself.
How are you feeling physically coming out of that?
I'll be sore tomorrow, but right now I'm great. I'm in a great place right now, physically, mentally, emotionally. So.
Thanks. Mm-hmm.
You guys had over 400 yards rushing today. Just kind of how did that open up things for you and just kind of make your life a little bit easier in your first start?
That offensive line is pretty special. I don't know how many offensive lines there's been like this one at this university. I know there's been some great ones and some great guys, but this unit I think is really special. They've worked their tail off. And then you have three of the best backs in the country to me, and I think, you know, Josh goes down and he's hurting a little bit. You bring in Dexter, you bring in Tony, they'll you know, produce the same production, have the same production when they come in. So there's no falling back, and all those guys have been great, and up front has been awesome.
Wait, how much did it help hitting that first big pass and that very first play?
Yeah, that was good. That was great, actually. Helped a lot just to get my nerves. And then, you know, six made it easy, ran a great route for me, and then, you know, come back later in the game, they adjusted to it. We run a similar play, and the corner slopes off. And, you know, that's just learning experience for myself, and we'll go back and evaluate that. But yeah, the first play was huge for my confidence.